eres un boludo, huevón. Esa mujer...
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
I'm on. Let's go.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
We got company. Stay sharp.
Got a target carrying submachine guns. Got another Tango.
I'm getting a position. Let me find a good position.
Tango number 3.
Target marked. Roger. Target acquired.
No target.
Repeat. Long
no target.
Opening fire. Kill confirmed. Okay, we're still good.
I've got eyes on the captain. Drone is airborne. Marking a Tango. He's close to that local. Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals.
I'm moving to position. Target need to get to a better position. Roger that. Target marked.
Target number 5.
I got it. Moving to position. Say the word. Got one.
Easy, Camino.
Pinche cabrón!
Got some questions for you, asshole.
Should be okay now.
Suéltame, cabrón! ¡Te vas a morir! ¡Te vas a morir!
¡Ah! I'll talk, alright? Just chill.
Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this. Marking a captain. Got another tango.
We're clear over here.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. Hola, amigo. You hear anything about the cartel around here? Where they are, or things like that? Gracias. We got a 20 on a cartel killer. Let's put the herd on him. Give him a story to tell his friends.
DJ Perico's former bodyguard now works at Pilca Mine. Track him down and see what he can tell us about his old boss.
You really ought to let me drive.
Start shooting. ID your targets, people. We know Perico's ex-bodyguard Ruiz is working at this mine. We need him alive for questioning.
Back it up. They're gonna see you.
Sniper, top of the tower. I see a second target. I've got eyes on the captain.
I'm getting a position. Let me find a good position. I gotta find a good
target
position.
Acquired.
Got an alarm. Ready. Call the shot. That tango's down.
Sniper up in the tower.
That's the alarms. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
I'm spotting another tango.
Yo, cartel gunman.
Tell me where.
Near the container.
I got eyes on Perico's former bodyguard. Let's talk to him. Here's the schedule for an SB helicopter used to ferry supplies around. The rebels need that stuff. Let's go get it for them.
You Arturo Ruiz? DJ Perico's former bodyguard?
Perico? Man, fuck that guy. That pinche puto shot my dog.
He shot your friend?
No, man. He shot my dog, mi perro. Little Paloma never did nothing to no one.
Perico killed your pet? What for?
Hijo de su reputa madre, Perico was trying to smoke weed out of an AR-15. Fucking thing went off and got Paloma. Still have nightmares about that. Wake up with the shakes and shit.
You want to get back at Perico? Give me his real name. A photo, too.
Man. Perico's real name is Marco Garcia. I don't have no photo, but I hope you kill that motherfucker.
Rindo.
We went through all that, and all we got was a name as common as Marco Garcia.
Ah, the activity will work their magic. Send them the name, and maybe they can zap us back a picture so we can ID the asshole.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
We're cool, we're cool.
There's a weapons case over here. This'll go nicer than my boots.
Unidad Bird, on patrol. Watch out. Okay, we're still all right. Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place. Eyes on a gun turret. We poked the hornet's nest.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
We're good, we're good. Heads up, hostiles in the area.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Got another tango.
Clear over here. We got tangos. Danger close.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Get down.
Don't need that chopper. Stay low. Hit the dirt. Helicopter.
I got it. I'll fly.
Look at that. It's an ancient Incan fortress and it's still standing.
With supplies, a platoon could still defend that for days. We better make sure there ain't a platoon up there now.
Yo, I got a weapons case here.
They're gonna see you.
Awesome. I can put this to use. Marking a captain. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Deploying drone. I got a target carrying some machine guns.
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area. Watch your targets.
I'm good. Crank it.
Eyes on the sniper. Sniper out there. That makes five.
I'm open. Sniper.
Spotted a Sicario leader. Looks kind of skittish, ideal for spreading a little fear.
Yo, we got a small cartel element, close to that nasty looking dump.
I'm moving to position. Hold up, they're gonna see.
¿Qué pasa, güey? ¿Andan alterados, güey?
Down, they're gonna see you. Alert's over, let's get back to work.
Their lieutenant's running away.
Engaging.
Hey man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right?
You ready?
Opening fire.
Roger.
Balls.
I'm in the simulator.
Man down, man down.
So we can frighten him and everyone he knows. How do we fuck that up?
Hang in there, I'm coming to you. Ugh! Man, if you shot straight, I wouldn't get fucked up! Okay, looks like they're settling down over there.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Buenas, amigo. Here's your copter.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
Nomad, this is Matchwick.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Got another tango. I got a third target. He makes five.
We got a couple of narcos. The dump. Where else? Roger. Let me get in position. Let me get a good sight line. I got it. Moving to position.
Roger. Target acquired.
Copy. Target marked. Put him in a body bag.
Tango knows somebody's got a bead on him.
They're onto us. Stay quiet.
Fuck, took you so long.
Ahora, puto, no empujes.
Quédate quieto.
¡Qué chingados!
You smell that way? That mix of gun smoke, shit, and blood that's hanging in the air? That's Santa Muerte creeping up on you. Your cartel made a deal with her, but now she's come to collect. Tell your amigos. You fight for Santa Blanca, you end up food for crows.
Gire, si se calma, yo le juro. I will quit. I will leave Bolivia.
Say goodbye to your reputation, tough guy.
Guitarist people are going to be laughing about this for a long time.
Original Billy Badass himself, Sam Fisher, is in La Cruz. He needs your help
with
something extracurricular. Follow his lead.
I'm good. Crank it.
And I'd advise you to stay on his good side.